If you actively use your laptop, the trackpad will fail over time. I know two ways to get out of this problem. First, replace the trackpad with a new one. For example, order it from China. All links in the description under this video. Second one, try to repair the old trackpad. Today we try to use both methods. Hello everyone, привет всем, and welcome back to very excited video blog. I buy a trackpad in China to replace it. Let's replace the old trackpad. For to do this, need to unscrew the laptop cover.
Traveling close to the speed of light is a kind of elixir of life.
The inside of the laptop is very dirty and needs cleaning, but this video is not about that. The first step in any operation is to disconnect the laptop battery, because you can damage your laptop. To remove the MacBook battery, you also need to unscrew this screw. Under the battery we can see the trackpad itself, which is fixed with four screws. Also has one adjusting screw for adjusting click pressure. So we disconnect the cable, unscrew the screws and take out the trackpad itself.
close to the speed of light is a kind of elixir of life. Because time slows down close to the speed of light, special relativity provides us with a means of going to the stars.
This is what the old trackpad looks like and the new one from China. I just need to remove the cable from the old trackpad and install it on the new trackpad from China. And set the trackpad back in the laptop.
To the speed of light is a kind of elixir of life. Because time slows down close to the speed of light, special relativity provides us with a means of going to the stars.
Since the MacBook speaker has fizzing, I glue it on. Do not repeat this, it may finally damage the laptop speaker. As you can hear, the speaker has been repaired and there is no wheezing right now. When buying in China trackpad, you run the risk of getting a broken trackpad. Sometimes it happens. In my case, the trackpad is broken. Mouse cursor movement as in square. The cursor hits the virtual walls. The color of the trackpad from China is different from the original trackpad. I decided to try repair the old trackpad. To do this, I peeled off the protective film on the trackpad button and cleaned it with isopropyl alcohol. I also cleaned the perimeter of the trackpad mounting location to remove dirty. After that, the trackpad started working again. All trackpad functions are back. I'm happy. As a result, I set back the original trackpad. Today that's all. Best way to say thank you to the author is share this video with your friends. I will hope to see you next time.